Maria and Elizabeth, some of my favorite e-twins. Okay, you guys know that I'm twinning myself, so I'm kind of hotly anticipating what is gonna hit me next year. So give me the lowdown.
For me as twins, a lot of people tend to bundle us up as the same person. And so please beware that we are two individuals. And a lot of people get us mixed up a lot.
All the time.
People will come up to me and give me hugs. And I just go along.
What happens in the fashion stakes? Do you guys fight over the clothes?
It's not only clothes, Betty. I'm sorry to tell you this, but it's everything. It's the clothes, it's the shoes,
it's the toys.
Oh, especially little ones. You're going to have to be aware.
Barbies.
If she gets one, I need one. But you also have to teach them how to share, you know. Sharing is caring, that is the key.
Yeah.
Another thing, our mother, she loved to dress us up as twins until we were like 10 or 11.
Probably stop
after 7.
Okay.
Yeah, because we need to figure out our own style.
What are the benefits of being a twin? You've always got a bestie, I guess.
You've always got a friend right beside you, and whatever she's going through, I'm going through as well.
You have someone to vent to.
That's important. So your twins are going to talk about you and your husband probably behind your back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like mommy is being very annoying today or something, you know, something like that.
Does competition come into it as well?
Oh gosh, you have to be prepared for this. Maria and I are very competitive, even from a very young age. Academics, who can play piano better.
You know, this is good because it's making you guys like raise the bar.
We push each other.
Yeah.
It's very tough love.
I love you guys. All right. Thank you so much.